Were he alive at Celebrity Row?
Come on.
Were he alive with on Celebrity Row with Rochelle Abadie, the doting wife of Charles Abadie, catcher for the Untouchables, and the mother of Jack Abadie, right?
Absolutely.
Fielder for the Untouchables. Rochelle, take us through this World Series experience, what you've been going through the past month with this team.
This team is such a great team because they're really the comeback kids. They never say die. They always know that there's always tomorrow. They're always in it to win it, and they're the greatest team. They all love each other. They're very close. They're just great kids. I love them all. And I love my son, who's unbelievable, and my husband, who's amazing. And I love every member of the team. They're
fabulous boys. What about the rejuvenation of Chucky, Abadie, playing like a person a third his age?
He's awesome. He's really such a great guy. God bless him. He's just awesome.
Jack Abadie in the last game. I know you were there. You were jumping. You were flipping out last week. When he had that amazing base-running showcase in front of everybody.
Those two games were history for me. They were fabulous. But the whole team, they're just such a great team. They just all come through. They all step it up. And Jackie Buwabe, God bless him, is amazing. What would we do without Jackie Buwabe? He brought us here when we needed him. He stepped up. He's really a superstar. Every member of the team, I love them all. And A.B. Dweck, we miss you, but you're phenomenal. You got us here last week. Everyone, they're all great. Every team member is fabulous.
AB, of course, injured, but still very much a part of the Untouchables. Rochelle, we wish you luck.
Thank you.
We hope that this continues and that a championship can be brought to the Abadie household.
Thank you.
Good luck. Stay calm. I know you're cheering and everything, but enjoy the rest of the game.
Thanks, Norm.
Thank you.
You're the best.